Sending your team to Dubai was my call, but now we need to go by the book. Focus on Ark.
You want me to pin all of this on them? The bombings in Prague, the break-in at VersaLife, Dubai?
Officially, all five attacks involved augmented terrorists. Is that clear?
Yes, sir. But send the reports if you want me to prove it. Because Ark doesn't operate in North America.
Please call Hong Kong Alpha 10 priority message. We've got a problem. Miller wants to see a report on the break-in.
What break-in?
The one your San Francisco research facility is supposed to have any day now.
What? What exactly did you tell him? Never mind. I'll take care of it. In fact, it may even help me clean up a related incident. What have you heard from our man inside Ark?
Not much. He has to be careful transmitting. Rucker may be onto him.
Then it's time for him to use the Orchid. Tell him.
Killing Rucker. Are you sure it's a good idea? I mean, it'll certainly make things easier during phase two, but...
Are you doubting me, Joseph?
I'm merely concerned that the rest of the council might not like your call. They seem less cohesive these days.
Rucker's death may upset some of them. But at this juncture, Brown is the only person we pay attention to. Once Rucker is dead, I'm positive he's going to make his move. Do it!
End call. Alex, did you get all that?
Hell yeah. Don't tell me this isn't the proof we're looking for, Adam. This is big. Janus needs to hear it.
I want to talk to him this time. Set it up. Let me know where.
I'll see what I can do. Later, man.
Adam, what are you doing in here?
My job. What about you?
I'm sorry that I wasn't questioning you. It was meant to be jovial. I guess I need to work on my timing. Anyway, I'm leaving a message for the director, asking if he's heard from Vince Black, our organized crime division head.
Black's still deep undercover inside the Diwali organization, isn't he?
The kind of deep that can be hard to swim back from sometimes, yeah. He's supposed to meet with me once a week so I can bring him back into the shallows, only... he never showed for our first meeting.
From what I know of the Diwali, their influence extends outside of the Czech Republic. Maybe he's out of town.
Maybe. Maybe you could find out?
Sure. I think I can do some digging around for you. When was the last time you heard from him?
First and last time was in his office a few days ago. He seemed antsy, kind of nervous that I was there, you know?
Well, then maybe I'll poke around his office a little while I'm here.
Why stop now, right? Well, listen, Adam, Leon's waiting on my initial batch of reports, and I'm sure Director Miller wouldn't be too pleased to find us standing in his office, so... unless there's something else, I think this is where I'll check out.
Is there anything in Black's psyche, Val, that leads you to believe he's capable of maybe undermining the task force? Is there a chance he's gone off reservation?
Human beings are predisposed to damaging everything they come into contact with. Of course he's capable. As am I. As are you.
So these evaluations you conduct with him, they're useless in determining a course of action he might take.
I don't have a crystal ball. And Black's last eval predates my arrival here. Nonetheless, it's still helping me understand what he's dealing with on a subconscious level. That he may be in trouble. I wish I had something more concrete for you to go on.
You mentioned Leon is expecting your first batch of reports. You don't answer to Director Miller?
I'm a civilian employee, specializing in habituating deep cover operatives.
You're not an agent. So So why did you choose to work with badges?
I started out working for Lim International, helping patients cope with the emotional strain of augmentation. After the incident, I needed to change my focus. Interpol was looking, so I moved my clinic to the public sector.
So you answered directly to Joseph Mandley?
It was Joe's idea to get a psychological clinic up and running inside our field offices. But listen, Adam, I have a small mountain of agent files to process, so if there isn't anything else...
Joe, huh? Sounds like you and Manderly are close.
We're close because I used his first name?
Well, you said you joined TF-29 after the incident. I assume that maybe you and Manderly started together when the task force was launched.
No, I arrived after Joe did. Look, Adam, we should probably get out of here, don't you think?
Yeah, you're probably right. I am curious, though, where Manderly came from exactly. Heard he jumped over quite a few heads to get to the big chair at TF-29. Must have some pretty influential friends pulling strings.
Why the interest in our boss?
I'd just like to know who everyone is.
If Joe had help, I'm sure it was from people who share his vision for what this task force could become. Anyway, listen, I really do think it's best if we get out of Miller's office before he returns, so if you'll excuse me...
Just in time. I was afraid you were going to miss the briefing. Where were you?
I just got off the phone with my contact in state police. They've got visual confirmation there are ARC members present in the building.
They'd better not go in without us.
They won't, but we should tell Mac his timetable is fucked.
Anomaly detected. Trace program initiated. Anomaly detected. Trace program initiated.
Located in Prague, the bank's iconic plane facility holds the largest and most secure data archiving vault in the world. Cutting edge security measures have protected the sensitive secrets of mega corporations and influential individuals whose privacy lies firsthand. Sources close to the bank tell me that no hacker has ever come close to reaching the plane's defenses.
Access granted.
Astronomical number of attempts. Between you and me, folks, I think they're just wasting their time. This is Eliza Kassan, reporting to you live from Pycus. Ariel is constantly on the best and latest technology.
Delara, I'm in Vince's office. I think I have a lead. An appointment Vince made with an informant.
That sounds promising, Adam. You willing to follow up?
Only way to find out what happened to him.
If something happened to him. Let's not assume the worst just yet.
Trace program initiated. Anomaly detected. Trace program initiated.
Trace program initiated.
Access granted.
The commuter system in Toronto has been shut down after two trains collided.
Janice heard the NSN conversation we recovered. He agrees you two should meet.
Good. Just tell me where.
There's an abandoned tourist information center in the central plaza. Make sure you're not followed. And I got something on Marchenko for you, too. Details are on a pocket secretary near the meetup point. Look for a trash bin with a chalk mark above it. You'll find it near the metro.
Got it.
And then I said...
Okay,
fine.
Stay quiet.
Really? I would not know.
Look at you with your fancy coat and blanket.
No, on the street, less worries, less pressure, less of everything.
Oh, quit. That's all. Did you see that last? What cow? What?
Co chceš, abych ti dával hlášení každých pár minut?
Jup.
program initiate. Access denied. Anomaly detected. Trace program initiated. Access granted.
Janus, if this is your idea of a face-to-face meeting, I'm not impressed.
You didn't think I would jump on a plane to Prague, did you?
I guess not. The conversation we recovered, you know who Manderly was talking to, don't you?
Robert Page, CEO of Page Industries and owner of the VersaLife Corporation. He's a multi-billionaire.
Doesn't mean we can't arrest both of them for conspiracy to commit murder. We heard Page give the order to kill Rucker.
In a recorded conversation that you obtained illegally. It's fruit from the poisonous tree, Mr. Jensen. It won't stand up in court.
What about this orchid, then? Can we find out more about it?
I think we should find out. I'm digging on my end, but there may be something you can do in Prague. VersaLife has an account at the Palisade Property Bank. If you can get to their data vault, we may find some of the answers we're looking for.
You're telling me to break into a bank?
ARC is being manipulated, set up to take the fall for something. Most likely another terror attack.
Fine. What about this Brown? Page mentioned him and some sort of council. Nathaniel Brown, maybe, head of the Santo Group?
Perhaps. Nathaniel Brown stands to earn trillions if the Human Restoration Act passes, but...
Janus!
Adam! The site's been compromised. I just spotted sentry drones headed your way.
What? How? I wasn't followed.
Maybe somebody at PRE detected Janus' hack into the electrical grid. I don't know. Just get out of there!
alone?
Maybe somebody at PRE Detective Genius is hacking to the electrical grid. I don't know. Just get out of there.
Anomaly detected. Trace program initiated. Access granted.
Can you put that away, please?
People probably think I'm crazy living in the sewer like this, but it's the safest place in Prague these days.
Initiated. Access granted. Access granted.
You looking for the best prices in Prague? Not talking hot dogs here.
If the hot dogs aren't your main business, why don't you have a store?
See, this way, I get to keep my overhead down and pass on the savings to the customers.
Entrepreneurial.
Better believe
it. What have you got?
Well, I got info. The kind that's worth something.
You could always use reliable intel.
Who couldn't? But for that, I only accept payment in Europazine.
I don't have any.
Sorry, it's a deal breaker. But find me again if you get any, okay?
What are you thinking? What we're doing here is probably going to kill you.
Over there!
I cannot
see! I love this track!
Anomaly detected. Trace program initiated. Access granted.
Maybe we could do this some other time, huh?
No.
I'll get back to you.
No, it's like my eyeballs are highlighting everything. Never let it stop!
Did you see that? Over there!
This is a private party. People like you aren't supposed to know.
Oh, great! Killjoy!
Don't know what goes into this stuff, and I don't care.
It's okay. I'm a doctor. Neon is perfectly safe.
Just dance it up!
No!
That was
one
of them.
Mr. Jensen, it's Nomad Stanek. Please, please, you must help.
Stanek. How did you...
My daughter. They're going to kill her. Give your friends the slip, and when I got to here...
Where?
The Prakaska district. An apartment complex behind the laundromat. Please, hurry.
Another one.
Hurry.
Nice to find another bottle. Something to keep us cool.
Who listens to that garbage?
Vážně jsme k něčemu dobrý.
Já to nechám.
You must have quite a pair on you, mister. I'll give you that.
I thought the red light district was more liberal when it came to Ox.
No, no. Nothing like that. Your money's as good as anyone else's, except... we haven't had too many augmented in here.
You worried I'll put the other customers off their entertainment?
And the Red Queen? You're more likely to get some offers, handsome. So, what'll it be?
All the trouble lately can't be good for business.
You kidding? We deal in sex and alcohol. Times get tough, demand goes up, not down. People are looking to escape, you know? Play out some fantasies, have fun.
And a little thing like the possibility of another bombing isn't enough to keep them at home.
Well, we don't have to worry about that anymore. Don't know if you heard, but they got the bastard group behind the Ruzika explosion.
What do you mean?
Raka, the leader of Art. I guess the cops smoked him out of the city. Nu said he's dead and Art was basically dismantled. Terrorists were gone. Boom. Like that. So we got nothing to worry about. Right?
Yeah. Right. Red Light District always this busy?
Only at night. Locked up tight during the day. That's when the rest of the old district gets its share of the tourist credit.
Pigeons of a different feather.
You could say that. A little less adventurous. You know, museum goers, souvenir buyers. Walk around with cameras glued to their faces. Not that there's anything wrong with that. You live in a city long enough, you take things for granted.
Ignore all the sights and sounds around you, let's make it special.
Yeah, I know the feeling. You only miss that stuff when you've left. The Queen's got a pretty liberal management policy. A lot of places in this city wouldn't even let me in the door.
The whole red light district. Mostly. Besides, some of our most popular employees are augmented. Be kind of hypocritical to turn them away as customers.
Smart business practice.
Oh yeah. The owners here are real smart people. Part of the reason the Red Queen is the most popular club in the district.
Sounds like a nice little family-run operation.
Look, I don't want to get into trouble. And I don't want to lose this job.
Don't worry. Just getting the lay of the land. Actually, I think I'm gonna pass.
If you change your mind, I'll be right here.
For something like a fight, we overbook.
Sorry, friend, not my style. I don't like stuff.
I sure hope you're not a bouncer here.
Be careful.
Make sure to show respect.
You don't really belong here. I informed another interested party that our arrangement went smoothly. I'm sure you'll hear from him soon enough. Watch your back.
Best club in Prague, friend. But I am busy right now.
Be careful.
Okay, you want the real dirty stuff or the rough stuff? Get some streetwalker.
Trace program initiated. Access granted.
Thank you. Naomi Manglinsky.
Never mind the pitch. I'm not blind.
Möchte mir weit.
Na, wo spinnen Sie mit der Hand? Ich habe auch gedacht, dass ich da kann.
Přímo tady ve městě.
Drones.
I'm fine. Whoever sent them didn't succeed.
Thank God for that. Listen, Janus just called. Versa Life is closing their account, moving everything out of that data vault tonight. This can't wait. You gotta get over there now.
I can't. I found the bomb maker. She can tell us everything. And she's about to be killed.
What? Shit, man. They're cleaning up loose ends. I can't break into a bank, not by myself. And if we don't do this now, we lose the Orchid. Fuck!
But if I don't go to the Prokhorovka district, the bomb maker dies, and we're back to square one.
Your call, man. That's what you get for messing with us! Adam, you okay? Those drones...
I'm fine. Whoever sent them didn't succeed.
Oh, thank God for that. Listen... Janus called. Versa Life is closing their account, moving everything out of that data vault tonight. This can't wait. You gotta get over there now.
I can't. I found the bomb maker. She can tell us everything. And she's about to be killed.
What? Shit, man, they're cleaning up loose ends. I can't break into a bank, not by myself. And if we don't do this now, we lose the Orchid. Fuck!
But if I don't go to the Prokhorovka district, the bomb maker dies, and we're back to square one.
Your call, man.
All clear. Send to Stebo.
Prepare!
Ujistí se, že jsme nic nepřeli.
Adam, you okay? Those drones...
I'm fine. Whoever sent them didn't succeed.
Thank God for that. Listen, Janus just called. VersaLife is closing their account, moving everything out of that data vault tonight. This can't wait. You gotta get over there now.
I can't. I found the bomb maker. She can tell us everything. But she's about to be killed.
What? Shit, man, they're cleaning up loose ends. I can't break into a bank, not by myself. And if we don't do this now, we lose the Orchid. Fuck!
But if I don't go to the Prokhorovka district, the bomb maker dies, and we're back to square one.
Your call, man.
What the hell are you thinking? Trying to start a riot or something? Naturals only, Clank. Now let's see your paperwork.
Let's hurry this up. I've got places to be.
You really must think you're something special. Lucky your credentials stand up, but don't be cute again. Stick with your kind. Now go!
Enough problems already.
Hello, Bond.